Avoid these mistakes if you're going to use Rit dye. I have a ton of macrame plant hangers from my farmhouse phase. They are great for hanging plants but give boho vibes. I searched for more minimal indoor plant hangers but I couldn't find anything that I liked, so I figured I'll work with what I've got. The paint color in my living room is a charcoal brown, so I ordered the dark brown and charcoal gray Rit dye plus the color stay dye fixative. Process and mistakes I made are in the caption.